WLMNFM. This one rolls out from my girl Sally. Her little bro was stuck in Brookhaven getting his tonsils out. Well, little man, we all know nothing's rags like a stint in the hospital. So on behalf of
there's something written here.
Here comes some music to heal by.
Thank you.
think I could climb this to the upper level. Wonder if this will hold me.
What's it gonna be, Murphy? And then you're gonna play ball with all your hard work. You know? I mean, the way I see it, sort of a win-win situation, right? Guys like Napier, they got no business breathing the same air as you and me, right? Now, the courts and the bleeding hearts out there insist we sequester guys like him away from the general population for their safety. Can you believe that shit? For their safety. Let me ask you this. What about Charlie's safety, huh? So this is how it's gonna work. I'll give you access to Napier. Make sure you get some quality time with that worthless sack of shit. I'll see to it no one finds him until I've had a chance to scrub the place down. Keep you in the clear. But in exchange, you're gonna owe me a favor. Think you can do that for me, sport? Of course you can. I know you're a man of your word, Murphy. You be a straight shooter with me, I'll be a straight shooter with you.